Mr. Chairman, we had done an audit recently on departments following your purchasing policy, because we figure that's pretty important for us to check now and then. And we found a number of what I would say are errors in what's been going on with purchases by various departments. I asked Christina to please issue to you a sort of synopsis, and I came in red print for everybody to see. Not that Mark had made this, because he, as you know, he loves to use red print. We had done this just simply to advise the board that we're taking some positive action to make sure that your regulations are followed. And in doing that, we had included some of this material within the purchasing policy, so there would be no reservations from people to say, well, gee, we didn't see it in the policy, but we saw it in the memorandum. I think it's important, and we ran into a few situations here where bills were, in fact, charged to the town. No purchase requisitions were made out. No purchase orders were signed. They were 2 months late in being paid. Things that bothered us terribly when we started looking through the process, and we found these errors. So in trying to reinforce, we have sent out this cover memo to the various departments, and we have now included some general language from that cover memo into the purchasing policy, so that there will be hopefully less of a problem with this as we move along. But we're going to critique it again in a few months to see where, how we are doing, and we may come back with you to you for some additional support within the ordinance. We want to make sure that what you want is done, and we want to make sure that the needs of the town are met and that we spend the money right. So we're being very particular about how we go through this. I hope everybody had a chance to review this. It wasn't something that we bludgeoned our department heads with, but we wanted them to understand that it was important to follow the rules, because that's what saves us money and gets the taxpayers' work done diligently and importantly.
Reviewed that work, and I know that rightfully so, that has been a contentious issue when there have been discrepancies in the past, so we reaffirm that, and every single time, and Mr. Chairman, you were talking about it tonight, and you're very good about it, and does that need a motion to reaffirm that?
It does, sir, and I have a policy here for you, which has been updated to sign.
Wonderful. If you would frame that motion, and I will incorporate it, please.
But the board moved to reaffirm and vote on the purchasing policies and procedures as most recently amended and put to the board tonight.
So moved.
Second.
Rusty, all in favor? Opposed?